Woman fighting stage 3 breast cancer is urging other women to get screened early. The American Cancer Society recommends yearly mammograms at age 45, but Jamie Knight was 41 when she discovered a lump in her breast and had no family history of breast cancer. New at 5:30, she tells Action News Jax Bridget Matter why she believes more women should be proactive earlier in life.
So that's the one where he got me and my eyes were closed.
The snapshots of Jamie Knight's life tell a story.
We went on a trip to New York City.
For this mother of two, every moment more precious than the last.
Here's my favorite selfie with my daughter.
But for Jamie, life's not so picture perfect.
There's Christmas while I was in the hospital. I found it in October.
A lump and a doctor's painful confirmation.
Stage 3C breast cancer.
Breast cancer, a diagnosis that immediately set her into a spin of regret.
If I would have done like my regular mammograms, I wouldn't have had to go through everything that I went through.
Her hope, someone watching will take those vital preventative steps and get screened. It's not the end of Jamie's story. This faith-filled woman is overcome with the belief and will to fight this.
I'm not giving up. It's no way.
Bridget Matter, CBS 47, Action News Jax.